Hello, little scientists. Welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. What comes to your mind when you hear about the snakes? I know what you thought. You are scared, right? What if I tell you that you can also play with the snakes? Don't believe me? Well, please do, because in this video, we are not only going to make a snake, but also play with it. It is fun to play with, it's going to dance. So what are we waiting for? Let's begin. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the Heat and Convection Activity Kit. From the kit, take out the big foam base, small foam piece, spiral snake print, tea light candle and skewer. You will also need a pair of scissors and a matchbox from your home. Since we are performing this activity using hot objects, always keep some cold water handy to avoid any burns. Also, perform it under adult supervision. Cut the spiral snake print along the marked line using a pair of scissors and arrange the paper in a vertical spiral. Like this. Now, fix the blunt side of the skewer in the central hole of the big foam base. Like this. Insert the small foam piece into this skewer from the top. Now, place the spiral snake on the skewer by making a cap-like structure. Like this. On the top. This is the tail of the snake. Remember that we don't have to make a hole in the paper. We just have to balance the snake on the cap. Light up the candle with a matchstick and keep it under the spiral snake on the big foam base. Can you see what's happening to the snake? You will observe that the spiral snake starts rotating. The air above the candle heats up and rises, as warm air is lighter than cool air. As the heated air rises above, it pushes the spiral, causing it to spin. Warm air is lighter than cool air and hence rises up. The rising hot air exerts an upward force, as the different densities of hot and cool air set up a convection current. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.